people, sis Wangari Ngori, yeah, proving my singing skills as you can see. Anywho, today it's been a while, I know, and people have been asking me, kwani ulipata sponsor ukaenda wapi? No, sijapata sponsor. In fact, nikipata sponsor, you guys will be the first ones to know. So today I want you to tag those girls who talk like this. Guess who I partnered with? Jana. Jana, I partnered with another Jama. I look at him, I'm like, who's that Jama? Excuse me, who's that Jama? And I will walk past him, I see who it is. So me, I tembea, kuangalia hivi, you know me, I give him that side eye. It was Kevo. Kevo had dressed kutoka juu, sijui mpaka what, he was wearing, sijui timba, sijui what, the name, ukuchu, and then this nini mastandings, you know. So me, I said, alenga him, I see if he's going to recognize me. Hey, kutembea kidogo hivi, Jama tambuas me, he taps me on the back, he's like, you chick, where do you think your girl's like, haha, so you know the way he pretend. So I told him, ah, Kevo, kwani it's you? And it's like, eh, kwani don't jua me? It's like, I may jua you even from behind. Ni vile tu, I had haraka, so I'm rushing to be banned for a movie, nikuje nika watch. So he's like, hey, where have you put your like that? So, you know, I mean, I had exams, you can put like coming like this. Niko kampo. I told him campus peleka peleka in mimbio. So I said, but I'll tafuta you one of these fine days. He's like, no, you don't tafuta me, I'll tafuta you. He's like, no, let me tafuta you. He's like, no, I'll tafuta you. So you were there, tafuta me. At the end I said, okay, fine, you tafuta me, but make sure you tafuta me soon. By the come as pony tafuta soon, itamutafuta. So yeah, we talked, and then he left. So missing me at tembeyad. When I was tembeying, had the muko nyuma whistling with those jamas, they were with that. Me continued shaking, but I'm telling you that day we will meet. If it's going to be pizza, ile kizungu nitaongea. You see, like now the way I'm fluent, I'm not kwama kwamaing, that's the way I'll be talking. Tutaongea, ongea, ongea, then I'll chapia you how it goes. Yeah, so I said, maybe if you'll meet today, I'll chapia you that story of Kevo. Yeah.